Hello and welcome! Today I'm thrilled to introduce RankTracker's groundbreaking feature, the Domain Analysis module. Let's jump right in and discover what makes it a game changer.
The Domain Analysis module is the perfect place to check the site's performance in seconds. Now you don't need to create multiple projects to see competitors' traffic, rankings, or backlinks. You can do all that in Domain Analysis, with no limits and no hassle.
And the best part? It's completely free of charge. No worries about credits or hidden fees. You can analyze as many pages and websites as you want without spending a dime. Now let's see in detail what data you will get from the new report.
First, you will see the summary widget where you can quickly check any site's key statistics. Its domain strength, the keyword count, organic traffic, the number of backlinks and linking domains, and finally, the site's general info on IP, age, and the number of indexed pages. Next, the rankings history section. Check out the monthly organic traffic and its monetary value of any site or page. Below, you will find the position movements within top 50 search results and the total number of keywords the site or page ranks for. You will also get the list of top organic keywords with the search volume and keyword difficulty stats. Click the button at the bottom to see the full list of keywords. Near the organic keywords, there is a list of top pages by traffic. Again, you can click the button See All to view the complete list. Let's move further. Here, you will find the site's domain competitors, the 5 websites that compete with you for visibility and rankings in SERPs for similar or related keywords. Traditionally, you can discover even more of them by clicking the Find More button. Besides organic performance, you can also analyze any site's or page's backlinks. Now you can see historical data on number of backlinks and linking domains the site or page gets right in RankTracker. If you'd like to access the complete backlinks report, just click the See All button. You will be redirected to SEO Spyglass, where you can find summarized statistical data based on all the links for the current website. To let you dive even deeper into the backlinks analysis, we also added the anchor text report. Now you can see any site's top anchor text both for the number of backlinks and domains.
Download RankTracker right now or update the tool to the latest version and uncover all the insights of any domain with just a single click. As always, we'll be happy to hear your feedback. Just drop us a line at support@link-assistant.com or leave a comment under this video. Stay tuned for more valuable videos and have a fantastic day. Goodbye.